Euro yen daily forecast, March 26, FXEmpire.com. The euro yen, as you can see, trying to rally during the course of the session here on Wednesday, but as you can see, started to fail again above 131, and that, of course, just continues the negativity that we've seen in this market. We think we're eventually going to roll over, but ultimately, we feel that the market should probably struggle at 130. If we can get below there, we are sellers. We have no interest in buying.